officials are on the lookout for a man infected with tuberculosis. He walked away from Presbyterian Hospital while being guarded by security. New at 6, Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is live where the patient was last seen. Ana.
That's right, Royal. It happened on Sunday, and we are told that the patient just walked out of the doors. Department of Health officials say that they had to force the man to get treatment through a court order. A spokesperson for Presbyterian Hospital says they did nothing wrong in the disappearance of a patient infected with TB. Action 7 News has learned he was the Department of Health's responsibility, guarded by a security firm hired by the department. The medical director for infectious diseases says the entire ordeal is under investigation.
Because of patient confidentiality, obviously we would not want to release this patient's, identifying information unless there was some serious and imminent threat to the public, and that is not the case.
Health officials say it's unusual to seek a court order to make a patient get treatment for TB, but in this case, it was necessary because of his history of refusing medication. However, before he vanished from Presbyterian on Sunday, he did get 12 days.
Even that initial 12 days of therapy really substantially reduces his risk of transmitting the infection to someone else.
While the Department of Health admits to hiring a private security company to guard the patient, officials will not release the name of that company until the investigation is complete. Dr. Gorgon adds the patient's own health is more at risk than the public's.
Really, the risk to the general public is very, very low, and I wouldn't want people to be overly concerned.
Department of Health officials say that they are keeping watch with other medical facilities that this patient would visit. They've also alerted Albuquerque police as well. Reporting live outside Presbyterian Hospital tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Health Department officials say the state sees on average 50 cases of active TB per year. This year, there have been 19 so far.